Cześć wam wszystkim z tej strony, Piotrek 884, tam nas w kolejnym odcinku z The Walking Dead, czyli żywe trupy po naszemu. Dzisiaj będziemy najprawdopodobniej kończyć już The Walking Dead, to będzie pierwszy sezon, koniec pierwszego sezonu. Wszystko praktycznie już zrobiliśmy, także zapraszam do oglądania ostatniego już najprawdopodobniej odcinku z The Walking Dead. Zapraszam. Nie skończyliśmy na tych magicznych drzwiach, tam tylko było, ja pierdolę! Fuck.
It didn't bite you.
Yeah, I know it. Must have.
You're covered in all that gross stuff.
I had to get through a bunch of them to get here.
Ty, to działa.
That's how we'll get out of Savannah.
Trzeba na chwilkę. No, już jestem z powrotem. Zrobimy z ciebie serdelki. Clementine, musisz. Flaszkami.
Are you done?
One more. I want to be sure. Just a little more.
So gross.
Wiem. Nic nie poradzę na to, pamiętaj.
There. That should do it.
I hope so.
And you're missing something.
I thought it was gone.
I thought you were gone.
Dokładnie.
Thank you.
Stay right next to me. Walk very slowly. Don't look around. And don't panic.
Mm-hmm.
I'll keep you safe.
Ale ich kurwi są dużo. Kurwa. Jemy powolutku. Clementine, idziemy. Kurwa.
Lee, wake up. Please don't be dead. Please no. Lee, I was so scared. I thought you left me. I saw my parents. They're dead. They really are.
Clementine, we have to get out of here as fast as we can.
We can't. There's thousands of them outside.
We have to. I'll protect you. We'll push through.
No, no, that's crazy. I saved you. We're safe here. I locked us in.
Get that door open.
I can't.
Do it!
It was only a little open when I found it. I closed it to keep us safe.
Pull on three. One, two, three!
O kurwa!
You do that?
Because I was bitten, Clem.
Please, no. No. That's not true.
Yes, it is. I'm sorry, Clementine. I'm supposed to take care of you. I can't now.
I know.
To i tak bez sensu.
I got you. You can lean on me if you have to.
I'm okay. I'm okay.
I thought I was helping by bringing you in here.
Oh, you did, honey. It's awful out there. I don't want to chew me up.
It was hard.
I don't know how you did it, but you did good. Okay?
Keep going. We're almost there.
Idziemy. Tam jeszcze jakiś przypał siedzi.
Get up, Lee. The door is right here.
Ja nie wstanę? Ja nie wstanę, kurwa? Taki chuj.
You have to.
Liam, I can't move. This is it for me here.
Please, please, try to get up.
Kurwa, ja nie wstanę. Kurwa, jak on zbladł. Z czarnego zrobił się biały.
Just start by getting that door open.
It's locked.
It's no big deal. It's just a glass window.
Ow.
Not with your hand. There's a baseball bat under the counter, Clint. You can use that. The way out's through there, Clem.
I know.
Popierdolę.
The bat to shut that window, so you can reach in, okay?
Okay.
Watch out for broken glass. Good job. Don't be afraid. afraid of him, honey. You're smart. Yes, it. You're smarter than all of them.
Dokładnie.
The way out through there, Claire.
I know.
We'll get you in there. Don't worry. You're doing good. Grab the chair, Claire. Use it to reach in to the lock. Open it.
He's trapped.
This will be easy then. He's got keys. Probably to that door. And everything you'll need. There are handcuffs on the ground. Get them.
Okay, Lee.
Jezus Maria, to jest okropne.
You have to handcuff the walker. You can kill it easy then.
I don't know, me.
You can do it. Just be careful. Move around the side and jump away if he gets close.
Please.
You can do it.
Dasz sobie radę. Do tego ci przygotowałem przez całą serię. O kurwa.
The bat, Clem. Get the bat.
O, dostałem kurwa strzała w łeb. Brawo. Przyłożenie. 10 punktów. Gryffindor wygrywa zawody. Kurwa, białka wyleciały na wierzch. Ale kurwa, dostałem strzała.
Can't. It's okay.
Please.
You have to go.
Maybe I shouldn't let you turn.
I don't want you to have to do that. Shoot it, thanks. It changes you, sweetie. I don't want you to get used to it. Pulling the trigger of a gun ending a life, Claire. You feel yourself lose something every time. The first time, most. Unless you absolutely have to.
I'll go. I'll leave you. I'll go as fast as I can.
And as safe as you can. Always be safe. Find Domeat and Krista. They're looking for a boat. Find them. They'll take good care of you.
What is it?
No, don't worry. All right. I'll miss you.
Me too.
Zakończyliśmy ostatni, piąty epizod. Słodnie się trochę zakończył dla nas, dla Clementine. No i będziemy się widzieć w drugim sezonie. Także komentujcie, subskrybujcie. I do zobaczenia w następnym odcinku z The Walking Dead. Cześć wam wszystkim, pa.